You coming to bed, Eva? Well, put out the light, don't read.
Okay. There's something I want to talk to you about.
I can't keep up this house any longer. There's only two of us. There's no reason for this house. I want to be with my friends.
Worried about you. David's always been an active person. I think the Union Haven would be...
But more for her. For her, too.
There wouldn't be any more money problems. You could take your Social Security and you could travel.
Maybe you could sell the house and buy a trailer.
How do you feel about maybe moving to the Haven?
It's good for him. It isn't for me. I can't live with people anymore.
Then leave alone! I have a fire for the house. Half the money is hers, period.
Pa.
Come on, Papa, sit down.
The half is mine.
Pa.
All right, come on.
Pa.
Come on, Dad.
Pa, sit down.
I can't live this way anymore. She goes her way, I go mine.
Pop, no more pains, huh?
Pop, she doesn't have to make a decision right now.
I'm not really sick. The doctor said it. Why do I feel so sick?
They operate it right away. There's cancer everywhere. At most, maybe she has a year to live.
I can't do it. I'm not an actor. It'll show in my face.
You can do it.
What? Doesn't she look good, Dad?
She looks good.
Wonderful. What is wrong with me? Tell me.
Nothing. Nothing.
You ready?
Get down and...
Okay.
Oh. Her first trip on a plane.
We'll be serving you a lovely meal. You'll be in Omaha before you know it.
Thank you.
That's what this guy looks like.
Can't spend what?
Mama, aren't you going to tell me he's beautiful?
Oh, no, don't cry. Don't cry. No, we have fun with each other. No. Here, Mama, take your baby. Take your baby. There.
Sold the house.
Where did you get these?
That's why there is money to travel. Then you'll drag me to the Union Haven.
Who thinks about the Union Haven? How can I sell the house without you, Mrs. Suspicious?
You didn't sell.
No, I did not sell. Turn out the light.
this is the bay. The Pacific Ocean is right over those hills.
Come on, Grandma. Why don't you lie down for a while?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, Jesus.
Oh, no, no. We don't want to take your bed.
Oh, I haven't been sleeping in this bed for weeks.
You don't sleep here?
I've been staying at my boyfriend's. It's right down the hall.
Oh. You don't get married?
No. I'm crazy, but not that crazy. Oh, he did this.
What is it?
Okay. It deals with space and how you fill it.
Space?
Me there.
Eva! Eva! Come back here! Eva!
Apartment, I'll spend the night in it.
Get away!
You didn't give this relationship one chance. You didn't.
That's a lie.
So goddamn busy that you couldn't put up with me. And that's all there is to it.
I'm ready to go home.
Are you in training for a cross-country run? Oh, that's why you don't even walk across the room, huh?
I have to be in my own house.
Oh, talk to a doctor. Don't look at me. I'm not a doctor. Thank you.
She died yesterday. They'll have sort of a party here. I play songs Rosita liked.
Will you do that for me? Will you do that for me?
This will help with the pain. You'll be sleeping better. Here, take it. What are you doing?
I'm going home.
You are sick, Mrs. Travel Agent. You have an infection.
Yeah.
The doctor says you should stay down until the fever goes.
I don't care. It is my time.
So, goodbye. You're leaving me for a divorce? Sorry, foolish Eva. Eva! Eva, come back here. Come back. Eva!
I'm going to my home.
You're crazy.
Can you hear me?
You fall down.
You might go home.
Eva, there is no more home.
Oh.
I saw it. When you first went to Hannah's.
You need my name?
I forged it.
I know it a long time, David. We should say it. You should go to the Union Haven. No more farewell tour.
You always leave me.
How lonely you.
You shut off your hearing. You. Go inside you, back to Oshana, to your books. Books, books, always your books. I don't know how I bear it without my comrade, my enemy. My girl, the only one who knew me when I was a boy.